this date is 8 June 2012. This is difficult time for you. And I'm going to come back to your speaking. First of all, to the family, we are glad to ask you some questions about you and your personality. Could you first tell me your full official name?
My name is Mohammad Sakhat Hussain Chaudhary. As of my passport and my certificate.
Can I see your identification, please? Your passport?
Sure. Yes.
Okay. Thank you, Mr. Mohammed Sakhat Hussain Chaudhary. Okay, what name shall I call you?
And my friends and family call me Arju, you can call me Arju.
Okay, Mr. Arju, is
he
in your passport?
Yeah, he's not in my passport, because it's my...
Oh, is your nickname?
Nickname, yeah.
Okay. Sorry, let's talk something about your living place. Where are you from?
I am from a small part of this town called Nasero.
Can you describe the place where you live now?
Nasirabad is from here by 10 minutes drive by car or by transport, and this is a small this is the industrial place, and beside the industrial place there is some area for the residential.
Right. So, were you born there?
Sorry?
Were you born there?
No, I'm not born there. I'm born in and is a business in Volkari, Chilam.
Right. So, do you live on your own or your family?
I live with my family.
Right. Have the best changed much over the time that we live there?
Sure.
Have the best changed much over the time you have lived there?
It's changed much over the time.
Is there any changes in the place by the time you live there? How long have you been living there?
It's almost 20 years over there.
Right. During the period, do you find any changes in your living area?
Yeah, there's some changes, especially for the buildings. Nowadays, the apartment and the developers are going over there. They are creating the highest building over there. Before it was the industry, but now it's the highest building. It's changed the atmosphere and also the... shape of the area.
Thank you very much. Okay, now I'm going to give you a card on the card you'll find a topic and you'll also find some questions. Based on that, you have to prepare a proper one and you have 1 minute time to take notes. Would you like to start now?
Yes. Yes.
Okay, can you start now? Can you proceed?
Yeah, the event was the annual function of my Chris from his children's school, Friday International Student Function. It was happened in medical auditorium, and there the auditorium, and I was alone with my family, with my colleagues who were the Chadian. The main attraction of this function is there was a award given by the president to the students who were very punctual and getting awards for his studying and extra curriculums. So in this program, my daughter, who was the student of the class 6, he got this prize for this year, 2011, for the year 2011. And this award ceremony was very very attraction and charmful to me, because when she took the prize from the president of this school, his colleagues and the classmates are clapping very strongly to appreciate her about getting the prize from president. So this function and very charmful and attraction for me. And also there is the curriculum for the students, all of the students who are performing the musical events over there, and it was very charming.
Okay, thank you. So, do you play music yourself?
Sometimes. This is a mouth organ.
What instrument can you play?
It's a mouth organ. Sometimes I use a mouth organ to play my gigs.
Right. What kind of music do you do most enjoy?
So many music I enjoy over there, especially the ghazal and the religious songs by our national poet Nazrul Islam.
Okay. Thank you. Well, let's have some discussion. How expensive is it to attend a concert in your country?
Concert in your country?
Right.
There's two kinds of concert in the country. One is the free outdoor program, and other is the indoor program in the country. And outdoor program is free for all the people, and indoor program especially, which was in some hotel, in some stadium, or in some auditorium, is sometimes costly, near 1,000 taka per person, very costly.
Is it better to listen to live music or to listen to music on television?
It depends on the people who wants to like the live music, or to see the singers. And sometimes the television is dual casting. Sometimes some people like to hear from television.
Do you think there's too much music available now?
Nowadays, the music is available over here. Especially some music you can hear from radio, some from television. Some music they apply to the mobile. In the connection you can get from the mobile around 24 hours.
Okay, let's talk something about a famous musician. Why do you think people are so interested in the personality or the personal life of musicians?
People who are great, who make them great for the music. They especially famous for their posing and for their singing, and to make themselves by their attitude also. So people are interested for their personality and the personal thing, because sometimes it is very
okay. Is that interest stronger now than in the past?
For myself, I have to explain something to you about this question. In the first time, the musician was to see a musician was very difficult at that time. So we just heard the music in the radio, especially and especially some music in television. But nowadays, the musician to meet the musician and to hear the music is very available over here. So nowadays, it's very easy to meet the musician.
What are some of the things that affect the meaning and popularity of musicians?
Some of the things to affect that.
Can you name some of the factors that affect the image and popularity of the musician? Thank you very much.
Yes, it's okay.